plasma now. Wait. That must be it. Come on now. Hello?
Sorry, friend. is, Alix. What's the matter with you? You look like you've seen a ball grave.
Some of the other mages got word of trouble in Hafsin. A man is being put to trial for dark witchcraft. He's accused of being a follower of the gate. They found him holed up in a gate town with nothing but a sack full of dragon's herb. Osric?
Osric!
We'll be right back.
little bit. I know you felt the tides turning. I can feel it in the trees.
I know. The way the forest darkens early. The sky is gray most days. I feel it too.
The ancient prophecy has been realized. The elders have confirmed it. The kobolds. They're back.
No. Margot, no. I never thought it could be true. Those are just stories we tell little sprouts.
You better believe it's true. This tale of a man who's taken the kobold's kiss. Buried and reborn. Unearthed. Undead. We have to help. The world depends on it.
But... Where?
Hatson.
You're right, old friend. This isn't my fight. It's ours.
We can't let you go. We will not.
Osric Wormtongue, your name, it's a prophecy millennia old. The fate of our world hangs in the balance. The kobolds you know are transforming. They will become one. They will become Colossus.
We have to help you, Osric. Please.
All right, everyone. We might not make it. But we have to fight. You know they say, the bards don't sing tales of those who die in their arms. Slaying my time. Are you ready?
I.
Yeah. Where's Margot?